Hello there, welcome to our channel Log News again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your ESPN account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to log into your ESPN account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in ESPN.in like this and hit enter. And after that, you will be redirected to this page of the ESPN, which is the homepage of ESPN. And after the page has been loaded, you can see at the top right corner of your screen, there is a person icon. And over here, under this dialog box, there is the login option available over here. Click on login, and this kind of dialog box will appear where you'll be required to enter your email address over here like this. And after that, enter your password over here, which you have registered on ESPN at the time of creating your account. And then click on login to sign into your ESPN account. Or if you have problem logging into your account, simply click on need help on logging in. Then you'll be redirected to the page where you can solve your problem relating to either your email address or your password over here. Or if you have not yet created an account on ESPN, click on sign up to go through a procedure to create an account on ESPN. And there, guys, this is how you log into your ESPN account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.